Yes, please. I'm getting ready to make a video.
Please, can I watch TV?
No, it's not TV time. Just go ahead and finish your reading. I'll just set my camera and make my video right now. Then I'll join you, okay? Go ahead, finish your reading. Come on, guys. I'll talk to you later, guys. Let me just finish up.
Daddy, can we watch TV, please?
Of Parenting Essentials. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And according to the clip you just watched, today I'll be talking about behavioral management. Without any doubt, one of the major challenges for parents in managing their children's behavior, number one, you have to agree with your partner on the rules and the consequences. Both mother and father need to sit and make the rules and the consequences. After you both make the rules, you have to be conscious of these rules, agree to it and follow. And this is not only for mom and dad, these rules must be known to any grown up that is staying in your house, be it aunties, uncles, or any grown-up siblings. They have to be aware of the laid-down rules and the consequences. Look out from the clip we watched. Mommy was busy, daddy wasn't aware of the rules, and it's just like, you can go. This is not only about daddy. Children are very clever and smart. If they talk to you and they see they can't get a yes, they might go to daddy. And if they're spoken to daddy and they do not get a yes, and they know that mommy's not there, they can go to mommy and find out if they can get a yes. So it's very important as family and as parents to both agree and to know the rules that you have laid and the consequences that you have laid for your family. Number two, for us to have a good behavioral management for our children is to set a routine. Routine is going to help you as parent to follow the rules that you have set for the family. Children loves routine. I've said this over and again. If you put them on a particular routine, with time they get used to whatever routine you have set for the family. So mommy, daddy, ensure you follow the routine. I know sometimes we can be a little bit flexible depending on the situation, if the situation were around. But don't always be flexible with your routine, especially if it's your TV time, it's not TV time. If it's not play time, it's not play time. We need to help our children manage their behavior, most especially those who are struggling with their behavior. You know, children are not the same and we can't compare them to one another. However, we have to help in managing their behavior. So, number one thing is for you to set the rules and consequences with your partner. Ensure that you know these rules by heart and you understand it fully. Number two, follow the routine that you have set. Set a routine. Routine is going to help you to manage the rules. Number three thing for behavioral management is to have a reward chart. There are quite a number of applications on Google that supports reward chart. Also, you can do it just the traditional way, get a chart and just write the name of the child or your children's name, and that maybe the point you want to be using. If you have done this, you're going to get this reward. It can be money, whatever it is. But children love money, I tell you. If you have a reward chart and say, if you have done this today, if you complete your goal, if you have done your assignment, if you have done this, you're going to get this, the particular money, whatever currency you're using, whatever you have. Maybe it's $1, it's going to be 1 real, 1 euro, whatever you have, 1 naira. So it's up to you to know how you want to give the reward. But I tell you, a reward chart is one of the things you can use to manage your child's behavior. So we're going to be coming back your way again next week. Don't forget, this week is all about behavioral management. You can also let us know the methods that you are using for your child's management. Kindly send us an email. Let me know how you're going about your child's management. If you're doing something different that I've not mentioned, please kindly let me know by sending us an email, and I will really, really appreciate that. Once again, I want to say thank you for watching this video. I believe we've been able to teach ourselves something today about behavioral management. Don't forget your routine. Don't forget to set the rules and consequences with your partner and every other grown-up in your house. It is very important, not just mommy to be raising eyes, not just daddy to open eyes. If they know that it's only mommy who's following the routine, if they know that it's only mommy who is following the rules, they will always go to daddy. And if they know that just mommy and daddy, auntie will not do that, uncle will not do that, they will always go to their uncles and auntie. And you are not going to be aware that your children are breaking the rules. So ensure that it's a teamwork. Ensure that it's a team rule. Rule for one is rule for all. Set a rule for the family. Have a routine for the family. Have a consequence for the family. Just praise every good behavior and pay attention to every negative behavior. Give the consequence. And I believe in time, you'll be able to manage your child's behavior perfectly. Thank you once again for joining me today. I believe you've had a great time in these few minutes with me. Don't forget that this is from the Vision Guide, and I am Oyelayo from the Vision Guide. Thank you. I'll see you again next week. Thank you for seeing my husband's face today.